Just thought I'd show you guys. This is where my journey begins when I'm going to Mexico. My friend Arland let me park in his at his shop here out in the field. So this is where I'm going to park my van for 6 months until I come back in May. The MTM Granite place. Very cold, and tomorrow I fly out of Medicine Hat here to Calgary early in the morning, like 7 in the morning. So I got to be there like 5:30, something like that.
Here's all my stuff. 3 bags. And all 3 are overweight, I'm thinking. The big one, I'm allowed 50 pounds. The other, this one here, the overhead, I have to be able to lift it up. They didn't say nothing about poundage. And that one there goes under my seat. I'm hoping they'll let me do this.
Here we are, guys. We're at the Medicine Hat Airport. We're going to leave the airport here in half an hour, 3/4 of an hour. Plane's out there ready to fueled up, ready to go. We're leaving here at 7:10. We're leaving here at 7:10 to get to the airport in Calgary, and then I sit there for an hour, and then we're off to Cancun. I'll have to notify Benny and a few other people that I'm actually on my way. So
Calgary.
Oh, great, thank you.
Yes.
Take off and landing. That's where I usually like to sit for some reason. I don't know why. Right where I can see the...
Yeah.
On the back end.
That must be the hotel strip.
I asked the hotel for a shuttle, but I don't know if it's. I didn't really get a confirmation on it, so I don't know if it's.
Once the suitcases come through here, this is where I get to pick it up, right here. Look at all the people there. All right, guys, this is my hotel room for the night, for the first night. They're painting the other place where I'm going to stay for the rest of the 6 months. So this is where we are for tonight. We're in Cancun. Made it. So we're going to go out and we're going to get a bite to eat. And I've only got Canadian dollars, so I'm going to have to find out what I can get. But let's go and eat something.